How are you, Asma John?
Sir, fine, and you?
Same here. Good evening. Tomorrow, all students,
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wassalam. How are you, brother?
Fine, sir. What about you?
I'm also fine. Today we have to start question answers and presentations on religions. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Did you practice?
Yes, sir.
How much time you devoted for your practice?
Sir, only 10-15 minutes.
Only 10 to 15 minutes? Oh my God.
Yes.
Too much busy, I think so, no? And thanks for time to give this time. Yes. Precious time for your practice on religions.
Yes.
You have to increase your time for practice. Keep in mind this thing now.
Okay, sir.
Very important for you now. Practice makes a man perfect. You heard about it. You are conscious about it. You are well conscious. You are well aware about it. Practice makes a man perfect. Let us ask question answers on religions. In the meantime, the students can join this class. Let us start first question from you, that how you can define to religions. Let us start now. Yes, Abrar.
Yes, sir.
How you can define religions?
Sir, if somebody join any religion and they can connect with his God, that is car religion.
Okay. I can clear it now. If all human beings in the world have to contact with Creator by worship, so it is called religion. Okay. I ask you next question: why religions are important for us?
Sir, religion is very important for us because all human beings have religion. We can connect with our God, and we can get virtues. We can adopt. We can adopt, sir, all religion law and rules.
Religions have great importance for all human beings in the world. Nobody can deny the importance of religions. Religions play a major role in our lives. From birth to death, people have to spend their lives according to their religions. Nobody can ignore the religions. Religions are a part of our lives. Religions play a major role in our lives. Religions have great importance in our lives. Nobody can survive without religion in the world. Man is a social animal. So we have to live in society. We have to stay with people. So all human beings have religions. So we have to spend our lives according to our religion. So from birth to death, people have to spend their lives according to their religions. Nobody can deny the importance of religions. Next question I ask you, how many types or kinds of religions? Okay, there are countless types of religions. There are numberless kinds of religions. There are many types of religions. There are many kinds of religions. There are too much religions in the world. On the other hand, there are different sects in the different religions. Many religions have different sects. So in this situation, nobody can count the religions in the world. It is impossible to count the religions in the world. In every country, there are different religions. On the other hand, there are different sects in the different religions. Now I talk about that religion of Islam. In Muslim, there are three main sects: Sunni Muslim, Shia Muslims, and Wahhabi Muslims. In Christian, there are two sects. In Hindu religion, there are five sects. Like that, in different religions, there are different sects. So it is impossible to count the types of religions in all over the world. There is plenty of religions in the world. Pakistan is a small country, but in Pakistan there are many religions, including sects. Same here. If we see to India, India is a big country within Pakistan, so we have to find countless or numberless religions in India. Same here, if you go to European countries, if you go to Gulf countries, if you go to African countries, if we have to visit to Asian countries, so we can find countless or numberless religions with sects in these regions. Okay, I ask you next question. What problems people have to face regarding religions?
So if we have no religion, there are many problems we can face. We can not make new friends. We can not visit new friends. We can feel victim of problem. We cannot enjoy our life. There are many difficulties, problems we can face. And we have a religion. We can worship from like we have. I am Muslim. We can move to Allah and
things. Yes.
So there are many problems we can face without religion.
Okay.
And somebody, there are people have different religions. Somebody can say I am right. Some people say I am right. We can act on this religion. And we cannot hide to other people.
Okay. You know that
for the student who has.
Where main, I tell you about main problems regarding religion now. People have not patience. People are very emotional. Most people are illiterate, and most people have not much knowledge about their religions. So people have to discuss different religions. And if people have short knowledge, then people have to start curing disputes. And as a result, many murders and killings take place. In the past, it happened, and still it is going on. On the other hand, our scholars are very respectful for us, very respectable for us, but our scholars are not united. Mostly scholars have to speak against other religions. It is not a good sign. As a result, different people are divided in different, in different parts. People have differences on the basis of religions. People have to hate from each other on the basis of religion. Everybody says, I am super. People are victim of sense of superiority on the basis of religions. As a result, many clashes, differences, fights, and quarrels take place in the society. Last two world wars were fought. What was the reason behind now? Main reason was religion. On the basis of religion, last two world wars were fought. So, due to religions, people have to make difference. Then many complexities and complications take place. The law and other situation disturbs in the country. If people have not patience, and people have to speak against other religions, people are not united. People are divided in different parts on the basis of religion. People have to hate from each other on the basis of religion. It is a very bad sign. Nobody is safe. In most countries, people are engaged in different disputes and quarrels on the basis of religion. then the law and order situation disturbs in the countries. Mostly people are illiterate, mostly people are uneducated. On the other hand, people have to discuss about religions. Instead of people have short knowledge about even their religions, instead of people speak and discuss without any argument and without any base. So as a result, mostly quarrels and disputes take place. If somebody has not logic or argument, so he starts quarrel or dispute. As a result, mostly people are injured and mostly people are killed. Next question I ask you, what are benefits of religions?
There are many benefits of religion. We can maintain our health, we can enjoy our life according to our religion. We can fulfill our desires by worship. We can do worship and other things. A lot of benefits in Islam. We can get into, we can do fast, and then be fresh. And according to their religion, a lot of benefits.
Okay. So there are many benefits of religions. First of all, people have to get satisfaction by worship. People have to release their tension by worship because Creator listens to everybody. We are all a human being. So from this relation, our Creator listens to everybody and solves the problem of everybody. We are all generation of Adam alayhi salam. Adam Islam is our father. So people have to solve their problems by worship according to their religion. Further things, we have to forget our tensions. On the other hand, we have to maintain our health mentally and physically. We look fit by worship according to our religions. We have peace of mind by worship according to our religions. We have to avoid from many complexities or complications by worship according to religion. People have to feel fear from Creator by worship, and people have to try to act or adopt good things from according to their religions. Okay, next question I ask you. I need your suggestions regarding religions.
So everybody has his religion. First of all, the first religion is humanity. And we can adopt his religion.
Suggestions regarding religions. First of all, okay, you tried to explain me, Ibrar. Now I tell you suggestion. First of all, we should get education regarding our religions. We need perfect or complete education about our religions. We should study to all religions. We should take good points from our religions, and we should start preaching according to points of all religions, we should highlight two positive points. In the light of all religions, we should highlight the positive points of all religions. Especially, it is responsibility of our scholars. Have to belong from different religions. It is the duty of scholars that they have to discuss about common points front of people in the world regarding religions. We should not hate from each other. Our father is same. I talk about Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. We are all generation of Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. We are all human being, have same emotions, we have same feelings, we have same structure. Our blood is same. So first religion is humanity. We should develop, or we should preaching the humanity in the world. We should help to needy people. Even to all religions, it is same lesson that we have to help needy people. It is good thing. We have to speak politely. It is mentioned in all religions. We have to speak politely with everybody. We should not hate from each other. It is also mentioned in all religions. So we have to collect same points which are good, and we have to follow or act on all good points, and our behavior should be positive with the people belong to different religions. These are best suggestions. I need your point of view just in one sentence regarding religions.
My point of view is all religion, first of all, sir, we have first religion to love each other, and then we can act on this high religion.
Okay. My point of view is that we should respect to all religions, and we should highlight the positive points which are common in all religions. It is my point of view. I need your presentation for 3 minutes, Brother, on religions.
Religion. Everybody, religion, definition of religion. Religion is somebody act on his religion. Somebody just spend our time according to his law and act on religion. It's called religion. Importance of religion. Religion is very important for all human beings in the world. Everybody has religion. Nobody can deny the importance of religion. Everybody has religion. We have act on religion. Problems of religion. If somebody, there are many people, kind of types of religion. There are many types and kinds of religion. There are a lot of kinds and types of religion. In all the world, people have divided into different religions like Islam, Hindus, Christians, Jews, and other. And every religion, there are different sects divided into different sects like Islam, Hindus, Wahhabi, and other types of kinds. India are bigger than Pakistan. India has five sects in Hindus, and benefits are religion are very important for benefit of religion. Religion are very important benefit for us because we can spend our life according to religion. We can feel fresh. We can in Islam we can say our prayer. We can feel fresh. And other religion we can act on this religion. And other benefits are everybody have adopt this religion and act on this religion. But everybody can feel fresh. Only all religion there are same creator and problems. There are many problems in religion. Everybody say I am right, but first religion is humanity. Other problems take place. There are many mothers and fight take place. Because everybody say I am right. So and suggestions that my suggestion is that first we can lead our religion and all religion. First of all, we can lead this religion and then we can lead other religion. What is good and what is bad and what is different between the religion. And we can lead this and we can sit with other scholars. What is bad? What is different behind it? His side, his religion and our religion side. And point of view, my point of view is that we can
okay. Point of view. Okay, okay. Tried well, Abrar. Yes. Okay, further, you know that any student can start presentation on religions for 3 minutes. It is practice, not test. Yes, Abdul Jaleel.
Assalamualaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum. Can you speak on religions as presentation for 3 minutes?
Yes, sir.
Let us start now.
Start for the religion, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Sir, religions means it connection between human being creature by worship. It's called religion. People have to act their life according to their religion. People have to follow their religions. Has a connection. Has all human being have connection with creature by worship. It's called religion, sir. Importance of religion, sir. All human being in the world have different religions from world. Till that people you spend your life religions from world to that people have to follow their religions. Nobody can ignore to religions. Religions have great importance in life. All human being in the world. Religions play major role in the life of all human being in the world. Religions are parts of our life. We have to celebrate rituals under our religions, sir. And sir, types and kinds of religion. There are many types of religions. Many religions are divided in different there are different parts of religions. I talk about Muslim. Three main sects are the Muslim religions, Sunni Muslim, Shia Muslim, and Wahhabi Muslims. In Hindu religion, there are many sects of Hindu religions, so different religions, there are different sects, and there are religions, so impossible to count up religions from the world, and there are two much religion in the world, many religions have different sects, so it's impossible to count. And the number of religions in all over the world, different countries of religions are, Pakistan is a small country, there are small, many religions are. And the problems of religions, first of all, mostly people are illiterate, mostly people have not knowledge about religions. Anybody can misguide of religions. People have discusses of the religions, people have short knowledge, people have not logics and agreements, sir. And benefits of religions, first of all, people have to get satisfaction by worship, people have to belong up the by satisfaction and creature, the human being, people have the real to tension by worships, people have to solve their problems by worships, people have to solve their problem by religions, people fails up mind of religions, people by grains by religions, sir. Yes, sir.
That's good. Good try. So in this way that you have to, by practice, and if you have to speak on any topic, so you have to improve yourself in this way. It's also we have best way of practice. So many times we have to discuss about religions, we have to discuss about habits, many times we have to discuss about Pakistan, many times we have to discuss about professions. So you know that these are common things we have to discuss in our, you know, according to our language, most people have to use Urdu and most people have to speak Pashto. But you know that I don't care about it, what language we have to use in our common conversation, but I will insist to you that you have to make your habit that you have to speak English too much, because it is our international language and it is a way of success. And you know that you can achieve your goals and targets if you have to make expert in this language. So I took common topics, common briefings, common, same question answers regarding same briefings and presentations about common things. Common things we have to talk about these things daily. It is these topics are part of our lives, and on daily basis we have to discuss about these topics. But problem is here that we have to talk in our languages. Mostly people have to use Urdu and but actual thing, it is a need of time that we have to use too much English and we have to make it our habit. How we can adopt any habit? I told you many times in past and I will tell you again now that just in 1 week, if we have to adopt or if we want to adopt any habit, so we need practice just for 7 days. I give you guarantee after 7 days we can adopt any habit and we can give up or we can leave any habit just if we try for 7 days. Just 7 days, I mean to say just 1 week. Same here, if we have to make expert English language, so we have to make our habit for 7 days, and mostly we have to use English vocabulary in our sentences. So today students are less due to, I think, communication problem. From tomorrow, everybody have to come to academy, and your class will start in academy sharp 4 p.m. same time, 4 to 5 p.m. It's a special message to this class, and inshallah you have to get success and you have to achieve your goals if you have to act on my instructions. So as usual, class will start, regular class will start in academy from 1st January 2021. So you have to act on my instructions. And your success is my success. Many times I mention about it. So do you have any question regarding okay, religions. Anyone?
No, sir.
No problem. Okay. West Ward Abrar and third student, his name did not display. Okay, on system. Yes?
Yes, sir.
No problem?
No.
Okay. So, inshallah, we have to meet tomorrow in academy, inshallah. So, God bless you. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Welcome.